it that gives your life a sense of meaning and purpose? Out of the ocean.
So, forts were necessary to protect the settlers from competing armies like Indian raids or the French, or just about anyone who wanted to roll through and stir up some trouble.
Hey everyone, I'm Steve from Exploring the American Frontier, and today I'm going to be talking about something a little bit different. History is not a mystery when you explore, but sometimes whenever you explore different things you haven't experienced before, it's not so much fun, especially when it's not about history, like life. Life was weird. Sometimes life will take you to places that are uncomfortable, but if you take advantage of those situations, you can become better. And that's what Maxwell taught me.
Maxwell was a special cat. He was playful, funny, and loyal. He was always there for you, and he always made you smile. I remember he used to like to play Jack in the Box with an Amazon box. He would hide inside, and then whenever we were near someone else, he would pop up. It was so cute. And we had this robot that looked like him. It was about the same size, coloring, all that fun stuff. And he would play with that all the time. It was so cute. You know, during this time, we just need to remember that even though we're missing him here, all cats go to heaven, so you can see Maxwell.
The relationships we build with our animals are divine.
We all reach a point in life when we start to grieve over the ones we love. Whether they be humans or pets, it's very sad for losses. When I heard about Maxwell's passing, I felt so bad. I knew Maxwell, maybe not to the best extent, but I knew him enough to say he was a great cat. He was very sweet, very playful, and he brought on this great spirit that anytime you were around him, you just became happy. I knew that his character wasn't like any other cat. He was different. He was himself. And I feel like that's what everyone appreciated inside of Maxwell. He had his own personality, and I think that's why being around him was very kind of refreshing in a way. All good things unfortunately do come to an end, but love never ends, especially when it's to the closest ones to us. Maxwell will forever be loved and remain in our hearts. Rest in peace, Maxwell.
I thank you, Maxwell, and I enjoy your company. You were my best friend. It's weird. As we explore the frontier, our friends and companions come out of the woodwork and carve their names into our memories.